the main MCB to turn on or off the key. These are the MCBs to increase the load. There are five MCBs which will act as a switch per phase. So this is the R phase, this is Y phase, and this is B phase also. This is the input terminal of R phase, Y phase, and B phase. These are the neutrals. These neutrals are internally connected, so we can take use of any neutral. This is the star delta selector switch. With the help of this switch, we can select star connection or delta connection. Now, what we have done is we have already made the connection. So first, from your three-phase power supply, give input to a multifunction meter. This is the input section. And from the output section of a multifunction meter, we have connected this terminal. So connect R to R, Y to Y, and B to B terminal, and take any neutral and connect it to neutral terminal. So connect this neutral terminal. Now turn on the kit. As we have turned on the kit. Now we will select the start delta switch. So I have selected start connection. Here in the multifunction meter, it is showing the line to line voltage, that is 422, 420, 418, as this is a three phase connection. Now this is the line to neutral voltage for three phase, and now we will observe the current per phase. So turn on the MCBs one by one. This is for R phase, this is for Y phase, and this is